store for us. Just about the only thing you can count on is total pandemonium.
Yeah, chaos is the name of the game here. These super...
Crossface! Submission locked in. And rolls him off. What a shot! He's returning fire! Right forward. Tyler Bate finds his target with that one. Got it. Scouted. Taking it off the mat. Knee drop connects. Bate cuts him off. Big overhand.
I think the key to coming out on top in an Extreme Rules match has to be fighting without limits. This is no time for fair play or holding back. You have to use the circumstances and play to your advantage and without mercy.
I think you're right, Corey. This is a time when playing nice really doesn't benefit y'all.
This athleticism is off the charts. Oh, he fights Bate back.
Great strength being shown here.
Turn the tide. Extreme Rules leave no room for error. This is just brute power. My goodness, out to Luke. Look at him catch him off guard. And he breaks the cover.
He tried to make quick work of things and almost succeeded.
Taking this to the floor. I don't know what they're looking for here.
He's thinking a steel chair is just what he needs to wreak some havoc here.
DDT plants them. Is it enough? And the referee stops the count before two.
That's still a quick kick out at this point.
Bang! He's got the chair set up. Oh boy, this is not going to be good. Oh!
Gotta show off and show it. Right to the face.
My God.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Now we're talking. This sledgehammer might be what decides this match.
Man, he is more than fired up right now.
And now gets tossed into the ring.
Someone like that.
He steps foot in the ring again.
Oh, targeting the stomach.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out. Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush. Coming back in the ring.
Gunther gets drawn in.
And there was some force on that move.
All the momentum swinging away from Gunther.
Bate is absolutely unloading here.
What impact! Right in the kisser.
To the outside. This could be blown. Down with a suplex. He's in that chair playing mind games with his opponent.
Straight to the barricade.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
And Gunther starting to really feel the wear and tear on this back.
You ask for extreme, you get extreme. Though this looks like a little more than was bargained.
Driven down.
took advantage.
Delivered into the barricade.
Competitive match.
victory is exactly the kind of statement I knew he wanted to make here.
This was a message from him to the entire WWE Universe.